Hello, everybody. We got an order for 190 jumbo whites and jumbo pharaoh quail. And they wanted plucked, but not blooded. So it's a bloodless quail. When you just squeeze their chest, their shoulder blades, until they go to sleep. It doesn't hurt the bird. It's actually really, probably the nicest way you can actually do it. But I'm fit to show y'all. We got four on the counter. I'm gonna show you how we do it. Now, I raise all these birds, so they're like my babies. Hey, this is one after I give them. And then you just pull. But you don't want to rip the skin. See, if you run them through a machine, since they got their blood in them, they have all kinds of bruising and stuff. And it'll rip the skin too. Shut up, mama! You mentioned my video! Hey! No! Pow pow! Yeah, you can grab some. It's in the door right there. And then a Ziploc bag. Yeah, pull that old bag out. And then you look right over there in that second cabinet, and there's a paper plate. One more. Over towards the second middle cabinet. Yeah. Put the paper plate. Put the plate in the right way, then you can put however many pieces you want on there. Okay, go ahead. The soap is right there. Yeah.
Right here?
Yeah. That's a good stuff. All natural. No chemicals. Those are napkins. I don't know if you want to microwave those for cleaning your hands. cover that. I'd probably give you some toilet paper on the wrist, man. You know where the restroom is, remember? But go through that door right there.
Right here?
That, yeah, that one. That one, yeah. And just keep going around and you'll see it. Just hit that 30 seconds three times, or twice at first. Mississippi at 150 is our temperature. If they're white, then it takes 17 Mississippi. No, Mama, I already took you out. You're not going out again, no. The head is one of the hardest parts. got some good chicken broth.
Thank you.
that's more than one more. Want some of a drink? I got sodas in there. I got juices and stuff. Okay. There's still some in there, huh? Dispatching of the birds is very humane. You just basically put it to sleep by holding its solar plate. And when you try to take that breath, you put it down, keeping him from being able to take that breath in. And you just pass it out. We got a tarp down. It broke the same way. At least that's why I changed the direction just in case. So what I'm doing is I'm taking the last one laser. Did I start it out the cove part? I'm putting this one in the freezer. Oh man, space. find the point, and you go right above that, and then you find the back, and at the same time you hit the backbone, it puts it directly out. Some fight more than others.
driver, she said that if you'll go get the vacuum, she was going to pay the guy after you get there and check it out. And she wanted you to call her when you, you know, arrive there and check them out. And then she'll cash at you. She don't want to cash at you blind, and I'm going to be processing.
I got another trailer where I got help before I go anywhere.
Well, they were expecting us at 7:30.
Well, I got just this dude off, and I'm going to have no one to help me.
What about the girl? They just went to the store.
Dude, how much is that chick weigh? Did you just say?
$165.
Okay, yeah. That's
not gonna work. He can't lift it, Ben.
By himself?
No, I'm talking about.
I want to move it when I got light on the thing. I got one bird, and he's gonna process that. You can't do it on the phone.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be closer to 8:30, isn't it?
First time, Mandy, I'm trying to take care of one thing at a time. 190 is what I'm focused on.
Oh, no, I asked
you
on 7:30, so that's what I went with.
What do you
think?
No,
I just say
7:30, 8 o'clock.
What time is it?
It's 7:08. Now 7:10.
Well, no, I got to unload that trailer before I drop him off. There's a bird right there that needs to be processed. I'm trying to make a video, but it's all got fucked up right now. Will you turn my camera off before you get your hands dirty? It's on top of there.
It's wide open. Well, if anybody in here brings me a recipe.
Be careful. Tell Mandy not to give y'all anything else to do other than the birds for now. You hear me? Tell her you ain't got nothing else to do but the birds. She's sending me the address.
Inside for the moment because they're going to be going back with me. Cycle filter. Filters are $100 for 5 years. It's not working right because it's off right now. I gotta go in there again. Because you can't back it up the wall. If you back the filtration to the wall where the vents are through the air, it's backing it up to the wall. Vents have hatched me out through the cycle of air. It's using hospital to kill COVID. It killed 99.9% of all people. They spit water at you to get you to let them go. When they're alive, they will spit water at you. Irritate as heck. Especially if it's nasty for your food. Smooth it out over the slate, and then we had to belt them at the quarter pocket. 13, he had us doing that. We didn't get allowance.
That was your fee.
It was 13 of us. So, I mean, I was a tripper, so. We had to earn it. Like, we wanted money to go skating on Friday night, we had to go do business and sell wicker and return furniture after school. Gives me $3, and I'm like, $3. My parents were legal, I said, because I tried that one time. And she charged me for dinner, for breakfast, for cleaning my room and my laundry. Decided, sister wouldn't do sister and her kid at the same age as mine. My twin. He never written going everywhere. Drugs. My little boy, I mean, but he still loved him to do drugs. So I decided not to put him in. When he got 21, he said, you know what, Mom, I used to be stupid when I was 15. Spring break, instead of going to beaches, you know what I did? I rented my mother's limo out to all my friends and made money during spring break. $75 an hour. So I never did spring break. I did my limo.
Make money out every day.
Yeah, I mean, prom. I didn't go to prom. I went for about an hour, and then I used my limo to take everybody to the after party.
Good thing. That was good money.
Yeah, Robbie can stay on the way to the booth. We're getting close. Sometimes you have to give them an extra 5 seconds. I had to put children to dog and look at it 10 times 60. Dog check. Thank you. friend. Let me see here.
I will put him down on a... Yeah, I was supposed to take a picture. I'm glad you reminded me. I did kind of forget. Set it down.
That's his phone. My phone. Talking on earlier. Oh, you had it.
I did not see the
there it is. I'll do a couple of different ones for. I had one, but he's put it up. Bright enough. I'm gonna do a couple of different poses. We got it. Yeah, we got what he got. Yeah, we got a disc that turns and spins at my house until next trip. But see, sometimes they take them and they put them like this. Spread them out a little. They should just stay. There we go. Stay like that. There we go. Okay. Cross your feet over a little. He's very rigged a little too. Good to stay. I'm just trying my best to make it turn out some way good. I do have a shadow box. She bought me that, and I got some kind of big disc light that hooks to my phone that stands up on a tripod. It's somewhere around here. Gotta find it here. Lots to do. Thank you.
can't get him to stay. He won't stay, damn it.
Yes.
It's
coming up a lot easier.
Okay. I do 17 to 18 depending if I've got the swirl around bad or not, you know. But that's the best time to get it because it's pop up. It's just going off. Stay away from that.
small table. Yeah, we need some more birds. Yeah, we'll just do more. The TG tells us what we're doing.
He's never eaten it.
Well, ew. Rob has never eaten it. No.
never. And how can you sell plump? How can you say what it tastes like if you've never eaten it? I'm bound to tell you he's going to eat some tonight because I can't say what quail tastes like if you've never eaten it.
That's impossible.
Missing.
You can read it on Google, but
missing.
What's this? How'd this one? Is that yours?
No. Is that the one that you dropped along there or you just kept it?
No. I took that one over to take a picture. Make sure it's okay and get it out of here. Can you check this one for me? I gave up this car by the way. I just need to plug that.
Yeah. That's all out of that section, so I don't know where else you want me to pull from. Okay. In a different page.
Do you have his number?
I don't have a phone.
What, Robbie didn't have a phone?
I don't.
Robbie didn't have his phone? He took it with him, I saw it.
He's gone.
We need to get his sister. I know we could call him and ask him if he's here to take that.
Bigger than the
Everybody comes over and plays a liner.
How come yours looks better? How come yours works in the barn?
My barn is the same distance. Well, I can't wait to get in here and set it up. But I need to use my phone at home, so I'm going to almost moved out. You know, I got real with the baby crib behind, mom bar, that's the thing. I think it's like moving up and selling it away.
I would get it,
but it's
so
$50,000 for a baby bed. Really? Yeah, $50,000 for the crib. The mom bar that holds all the baby clothes, three drawers, and a dresser with one drawer. Got it to what's her, and I'm stuck in a 2-year contract. So I went on 6 months vacation.
I just skipped this word. I don't know why I just called it.
What's that?
Okay.
You already dipped it?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go ahead and start rubbing it so that it cool off on you too fast. bag, right? Maybe he can do that for your guy. He can do it.
I'm not pushing that bag in.
Which one would bring
stick
it
in?
Butt thing.
In a bag, we got about 70 of them. Moved. He must have got everything out of the car.
Where did they go? Or what is he doing?
He said he's
taking
going
that
back
boy
home
with that guy home, and then he said he's
moving
the bags.
Well, I mean,
that's
what you do. Yeah, that's what you do.
Now I've got two bags.
Yeah.
And I have three.
Right, that's one of them.
Yeah, you're popping too low, and that's what I'm popping. Yeah, like, okay, here's the, find that dent. Okay, that's the dent, and then find the bubble, the bump above it, and then right.
pick at it, but you can't like try to pull it off because it'll pull the toenail off with it. Breaking the toe. You have to pick at it until it's soft enough to fall off.
I'll have to check in the birds that might have that. They do have to be like these guys with that finger. Definitely, if you see some dirty feet, you know, let me know if you hit something like a pebble or something on the toenails. I know how to get them off without pulling the toenails off. Technique you gotta learn is not something just to learn overnight how to get them off.
I'm just saying, because I learned that the wrong way.
Yeah, just that one of them prolapsed on it, because
you have
just...
Hey, let me show you the video. Man, we've been doing it for a little while.
You've been doing it wrong?
No, man.
Okay.
Because they're not supposed to...
Prolapse.
No, they're not supposed to take them long.
Okay.
Well, did y'all do it back yet or no?
Yeah.
Okay, and they're supposed to be... Where'd you put the other one on?
Right
there. Okay, we gotta go with ice now. And bring me that. Bring me. All right, grab that.
Yeah, you'll be in there.
No,
No, you're good.
Hey, we'll see the video. Yeah, we have.
I'm just saying, if we can figure out similar faster way. They got YCD, took them like.
Well, these have turned liquid, so we need to change these out for better ones here. Can you change? Oh, you got your hands.
What are you talking about?
No. Okay, put these back in the freezer. Let you get the
out. Talking about what?
Right there. Just switch them out.
Come, my friend.
I'm gonna get some fresh water here.
Yes, I do.
I'll get some more frozen ones about now.
We talking about wood? Oh, those things?
Yeah.
There's ice cream in there if y'all want some.
We're doing a holocaust.
It's a holocaust.
Is that all of them?
It's a holocaust.
One at all. Okay, yeah. Like this. You're like, so we ran out of that one, so which one did we get next? The next one, the big one's in it?
Yeah, start the babies and then we'll move forward.
Did you see the baby? Yeah, baby?
Go look at
that. The top one in the middle. She said you had a cooler. At the Yeti, I mean. That's what she told me.
And you need to probably add some more water to that
bar. I guess I shouldn't kill these yet. We got enough out. What about these for now, though?
Okay.
With the small ones?
Yeah, yeah. No, they're bigger.
I don't want no Snickers.
Oh no, we're good.
What about a Heath ice cream?
Oh no, we're good. We're gonna head out here soon so we can get
up. Can I cash check y'all?
Yeah.
What do you say, 80 both of y'all? 80 bucks? Is it good? Yeah.
water off?
No, I just put water in.
This is right before 150. So
I know, I just put
off.
Water in so that let it
okay.
Let it hit its temperature.
I have a bigger stock pot than that.
So the truck's unloaded. How about the incubator? Did we get it out?
I get, where's it at? The truck?
Back seat.
I get it in the morning.
Don't leave it out at 6 a.m.
That's fine. I get it. So far. I'm not gonna stop until I get 100.